I almost think of Tasty Bite as an organism, not just an organization.
We took over this business because we wanted to make a difference. Farm now has come to life.
We don't call it just a factory. For us, it's a kitchen. The Tasty Bite Research Center, I call it the jewel in our crown.
TBRC's stated mission is to create a center for excellence in prepared foods R&D. Chefs, food technologists, microbiologists, chemists, and they all work together, keeping an eye on the fact but the brand name is Tasty Bite, and we better be tasty.
We almost say we're not in the processed foods business, we're in the prepared foods business.
We make three lines: Indian entrees, ready-to-eat Asian noodles, organic rices, and multigrain offerings.
Work with McDonald's, Pizza Hut, KFC, Subway, Burger King. We would like to position ourselves as the preferred partner of choice to leaders in this industry.
A portfolio of products that are geared towards food service institutions in India, and we make a bunch of frozen formed products for them and also a line of designer sauces.
These are real vegetables, real sauce. And that's why we call Tasty Bite real bold, real food.
One of the things we're very, very proud about is our penchant for quality. You could make your product so special, so important to every customer, that we would become their only natural choice.
Convenience without compromise.
First things we did when we acquired the company was to set up an end-to-end ERP system. We have a fairly large distribution in the US, in Canada, Australia, New Zealand, the UK, and we've just in fact made a foray in Japan.
We started off by acquiring customers in the natural organic trade, and we grew distribution from there into larger mainstream accounts, including Costco, Walmart, Kroger, Publix, etc. Today, the brand is available in about 1 in 3 grocery stores in the country, and every chain has some presence of Tasty Bite. Just about every major chain has some presence of Tasty Bite.
We've designed a process called the Spice Card.
The Spice Card is an adaptation of the balanced scorecard, but specifically geared towards what we call strategic plans involve continuous execution.
The purpose of the company is to build a socially responsible organization that will provide consumer delight.
So this is our organic brown rice. Now have
really good.
So finally done, I end up buying 4 boxes of Madras lentils. I'm gonna go and eat some lentils.